The monsters in his books are about to escape. Now, three friends have one night to put them back.
No! Yes!
Goosebumps.